What the hell are you doing back here? I thought I told you to never come back. Yes, I really didn't want to do this. You're boned, dude. Oh, you are so boned, Evan.
Thank you. Dear Alex. Hey, big bro, it's your little brother, Mike. I'm writing because I want to see how you're doing. That's prison, by the way. I guess you shouldn't have killed those kids. Holy crap. You're so stupid, man. Still love you, though. Always be there for you. I am your brother, after all. Mom and Dad don't want me writing to you because they think you're dangerous. I just think you were driven insane from working at that Fazbear, or whatever it's called, that place. I honestly never want to work there. Anyways, I'll try to write to you as soon as I can. I love you, Alex. Love, Michael Vickwish.